All right, so I just want to do a quick video demonstrating White Bright for you. So this is a product, it's actually a powder. I didn't know this the first time I used it. It's a powder and not a liquid. And what this will do is help make your laundry whiter. So we have a bunch of kids who play baseball, and this like red clay gets in their uniforms all the time. I don't know why teams decide to wear white uniforms, but they do. And White Bright's supposed to help a bunch with rust and yellowing, but that red clay specifically. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this, follow the instructions, soak this, run it through the wash, and I'll show you kind of the results are. So I'll show you real quick here this jersey. Now, this has been washed already with just regular liquid detergent. As you see, it still kind of has that staining in there, which is pretty normal and typical, but I'm going to see if we can try to get this out. So we have, following the instructions on the back here, I have a gallon of water right there. I'm going to take a half a cup of the White Bright, measure it out. Again, this is a powder, and we're going to pour it on in here into our water. Soak that in a little bit, and then I'm going to take this and soak it. It only needs to soak for about 20 minutes or so. Now, as you do that, you see kind of starts bubbling up right away. It's like a almost like a soda type consistency is what it looks like at first. The bubbles will kind of dissolve, and then it has a good fresh clean scent as well, like laundry detergent. So you can tell this is a pretty powerful concentrate. So we're just going to take this uniform. I'm going to set it down inside of there. I'm going to let this sit for about 20 minutes or so, and then I'll run it through the wash. All right, so this is soaked for about 20 minutes or so, maybe a tad longer than that. So let me take this out. You see a decent amount of the coloring of that rust stain already came out, that clay stain, I should say. Some of it certainly still here. If I take it out all the way, the rest here, there was some more along this side, along the shirt, definitely is a little bit lighter. So I'm going to take this now, throw it in the wash, run it on a regular load, and we'll see how it looks then. All right, so just pulled it out of the washing machine, and as you can see, you got almost all of that red clay out, tiny little bit of it right here. But you can barely even see that, and considering a baseball jersey, it's going to have some more on it. I'm really impressed with this. So all I did is ran this in a load with regular laundry detergent and a little bit more of that White Bright powdered detergent in there as well. As you see, it got it out almost completely. So very impressed with this one. In fact, that little mark, I'm sure I could run it through again and it would get all of it out all the way. So very impressed with this. I definitely will be using this a whole lot more.